In this blog, we will see how to check the internet connectivity status in your Flutter application. So generally, when you are making any API call or you are uploading or downloading any files, it is better to check whether your mobile is having an internet connectivity or not. And also sometimes whenever you are trying to make these kinds of tasks in your mobile, you will also check whether it is on the mobile network or it is connected to a Wi-Fi. So that if it is connected to the Wi-Fi, you can perform the downloads and uploads. So to make sure that what is the connectivity status of your mobile, we need to know. So now let us try to know the dependencies here. So we have added a connectivity dependency here. 0.4.9 is a version, and you can alter the version according to the latest version available. Now let us see the code level changes. As the Flutter is having a support for both Android, iOS and desktop and also website applications, we are providing a support for everything here. You can see it is checking whether is it Windows or Linux or web, so that we can check the connectivity status for either devices here. So here we are extending a default class MyApp to the stateless widget. Here we have provided a material app here, and we are considering a MyHomePage class here, which is extending a stateful widget. So now we are considering the stream subscription here. So in the init state, we are making the connectivity subscription and we are listening to the changes here. So whenever the user moves from mobile to the Wi-Fi and Wi-Fi to the mobile, so these kinds of internet connectivity changes, we can listen and make the changes accordingly in our application. And here, after the proper usage, you will also dispose the subscription here. So whenever you initialize this in your application, you can see the user connectivity status. So here inside the scaffold, we have provided a sample app bar here, and in the body we have provided a center tag, a center widget inside which we are showing the connection status here. So the connection status is nothing but whether the user is connected to a mobile internet or a Wi-Fi, and if it is a Wi-Fi, we will be providing their details regarding the Wi-Fi name and their IP details also. So based on your requirement, you can change these particular changes here. And here you can see we are handling this both for the platform iOS and as well as Android here. So here you can see the list of details if the user is connected to a Wi-Fi. This Wi-Fi name and SSID and IP is been printed onto our screen, and if it is a mobile, then it will be printed like it is connected to the mobile, and if it is not connected to any source, then it is none. And if it failed to know the status, then we will be returning the fail to get connectivity status here. So this is how we a mechanism of checking the user internet connectivity status, and the code for this tutorial is available in the description section below. And if you are having any query, you may let me know in the comment section below. And now let us try to see the output now. So in this way, we can check the connectivity status in the mobile. And if you like this tutorial, do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content on Flutter.